borders are produced on rolls to the required depth and then are cut to the required length. They can be quilted, providing extra strength for when handles are attached, as well as giving a stylish finish.